Agast.
It's me, Lassen Emin. Today, I have another Bill of the Week by me. Again, and sorry, but I couldn't actually find any. my voice is kinda bad, but I will keep recording. And this pig apparently has a little house. Put you in there. Okay. This is made by me. It's not really that good, but I mean, it's the best I could find. So please, if you are watching this, please, if you have a good plot, go to /p, visit Lostin, and then one, or you can shoot another one, and you'll be taken here. Just put it in there, and everything will be fine. So yeah, back to, oh, that's not it. You just saw nothing. This is it. Yeah, so this is a Shrek-themed plot. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking,
Lassen Emin, but this has nothing to do with Shrek. It doesn't look like Shrek, doesn't smell like Shrek, and it doesn't taste like Shrek.
Yeah. But yeah, that's because I haven't even gotten to the Shrekky part yet. I haven't gotten to the Shrekky part. So, you know what I mean. And doors. This is the village of Shrek, of the Shrek world. If you see in the very first movie, the beginning, when there's like that opening song, there is a village full of villagers, kind of. And that's kind of what I've done. And I got the little wanted Shrek things on it. Oh gosh. Mike's being abusive now. Oh my gosh. Just kidding. Here we go, we got a lot. Let's go and start off with a taco. This taco is very, very authentic in Mexican culture. It is known as tasty. Ah, that was good. And we got a fancy little bed here, clock, drawer. Most houses are kind of like that. This one is special because it's like leaning over and tilted. I'll go inside now. Go in here. Got a bed here. Drawer pulled out. And you can go out here. These are the mini houses. When I mean mini, I mean mini. Super small. Got another mini one. Lots of mini ones. Another mini one. Another mini one. Stuff in. And there's this house here. Got a few drawers, clock, whatever, some food, apple, another deliciously fine cake. Tastes good. And another house in here. Oh yeah, I completely forgot about this there. It's kind of tilting like that. I thought that looked pretty cool, so I did it. And here you have the board of peoples, and this is what people have said. Cool. Pi, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 6. Beautiful. Cast the wing nerd. This is very cool. Yeah, wow, great job. Shrek the Pug. The fact that it is Shrek makes it awesome. 7 is empty. / save your own on. I gotta change that. Hold on. Maybe. There we go. I like it. It has swag. James? 97631. And turn down your volume, please. I'm actually gonna do this from a distance. Alright, watch this. Stay out of my swamp! There, that was from Shrek. Thank you, Shrek. And this is thy farm like thing that you see in the also in the beginning, the giant riot of people coming. And yeah, so now let's get into the Shrekky part. Shrekky part. This is just a forest, normal old forest with trees. Surprisingly, forests have trees. Wow. Okay. Oh, sorry, my nose is running. Oh, Shrek Swamp. Shrek's house. Look at this. It's amazing. Woo! And, yeah, Donkey. There's Donkey there and Shrek. And you got these two little pole things here. Yeah, they're poles. This is Shrek's pond. This is the outhouse. I'm sitting on it. Sitting on the roof of a toilet, actually. It's a bit toilet paper. Got here. And you got the inside. Inside isn't really that good. I mean, it is okay, but I couldn't really get the full detail. I went pretty fast on it, but best I could do, it looks pretty nice. And normal forest trees and crap here. You know, normal. And a clothes hanger thing here. And that's pretty much it. I hope you guys found this pretty MLG and swag. And I'm going to do a quick circle around thingy. So yeah, let's get right into that. Thank you everybody for watching. This has been Lost in MN, and I will see every one of you guys later. Don't forget to submit.